What's good YouTube, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Path back at you again with another reaction video, another NF video, another video for the journey. We're about to get into NF warm up. You guys know, looking forward to this one. Everything that I've seen around the internet regards to this song, it's just everything's just being fire emojis there everywhere. All right, so without further ado, I'm going to get straight into it. Thank you so much, guys, for the support on the channel thus far. Let's keep it growing, man. We're almost at 300. The goal is 1K for now. Once I get to 1K, then obviously I'm going to start considering upgrading some equipment just to help turn over reactions a little bit quicker for you guys, so I can pump out more videos per day, or at least more frequent, at least, you know, just up the frequency of videos. So yeah, without further ado, subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment down below what you guys thought of the reaction. Without further ado, NF warm up, let's go. I'm looking forward to this. Let's go. This already sounded different, boy.
Yeah. Something for the fans. Yeah. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to feel at home. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to be alone. Yeah. I got an issue with people pretending they like what they don't. Please don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though. I don't care if I am on the billboards, on the killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on you.
Bro, why do I feel scared, bro? What the fuck? I don't think NF's ever done this to me, bro. The fuck? I feel scared.
I don't care if I am on the billboards, on the killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on you, pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for? I'll write raps, you steal yours and more. We're getting warmed up. Yeah, I said I was coming, I warned you. So close to the fans, I feel.
Hold up, bro. Hold up. Yo. Alright, oh, run it back. I don't care. Run it back.
Like what they don't. Hold Please up. Don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though. I don't care if I am.
Hold on, I need to turn these captions off because they piss me off. Let's go.
On the billboards, on the killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on you, pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for? I'll write raps, you steal yours and more. We're getting warmed up. Yeah, I said I was coming, I warned you. So close to the fans, I feel like they're riding my tour. But you wanna know what I do in my downtime? They come to my fortress. I apologize for all the corpses. It's a mess right now, but I haven't had time to put the rappers in the coffins.
I apologize for the corpses. I'm having a rough coffins. Fuck. What the fuck?
Apologize for all the corpses. It's a mess right now, but I haven't had time to put the rappers in the coffin. We ain't talked in like 6 years. Why you writing me now? I just turned 100K down just to keep the brand looking right now. I ain't bragging about the money. I'm just saying I ain't controlled by the bank account or the bank amounts. I'm a businessman, but don't touch my money. I don't play around. Lights out when the mic's out. But they hit the West Coast. Hype crowd. I just put a record out. What you think I'm about to pipe down now? I've been looking for a beat. Look what I found. Woo! I mean, everything is coming out of my mouth. Try to tell me, yeah, I ain't had a right sound. Oh, yeah, well. Tell me what you think now. What's coming next year? Let me hear the drum roll. Don't flow.
This is what I wanna see. Bro. Oh, NF with the cadences. But I dropped this in a comment yesterday. I went to like go on NF's Instagram to like drop a little something about the grinding video just to help push some traffic to the channel. And I messed up. I caught about 10 seconds of something on his page of what sounded absolutely fucking ridiculous. And it was from the Search album. Now, I didn't stay long enough to find out what song it was because I didn't want to ruin any listening experience. But what I heard, if I'm going to be totally honest with you, if it wasn't for the whole journey and go through the story, I would go from this to that in a click. I'm not going to lie. He was flow switching, cadences, spit.
It's coming out of my mouth. Try to tell me, yeah, I ain't had a right sound. Oh, yeah, well, tell me what you think now. Two records in a bag, I ain't done, no. What's coming next year? Let me hear the drum roll. Don't blow. Anybody want to be the one to make an issue out of nothing? I'm going to hit you with my iPhone. I know, I'm a little out of hand now. I ain't looking for a handout. Yeah, like...
I know I'm a little out of hand now. I ain't looking for a handout. I like it, boy. He's saying, I know I'm a little bit out of hand now. I'm becoming a problem. And if it's becoming a problem, who's this guy they're talking about that beat Chance the Rapper to number one in the on the US album chart? Who's this guy? Bro, I was reading them headlines just now, 10 minutes ago, when I was trying to look up to see if Eminem had a similar journey sort of theme to NF, because someone was talking about it in the comments and I wanted to put together a song plan to bring you guys an Eminem journey, right? And then I saw a headline, who's this NF who beat Chance the Rapper to number? Who? I'm a little white hand now, but I ain't looking for...
What I was doing last year, which is funny because you're looking like a fan now. Are you a fan now?
Oh yeah, can't lie.
All days when I used to walk into high school and hand out my CD in hallways. I told all my teachers that I'd be a rapper. They smile and look at me. Okay, that's a pretty nice dream, but you better get a real job. No way. Yeah, I live what you dream.
Ooh, there's so many ways you could have said that, bro, and made it sound so, like, dumbed it down, bro. But the route he took to tell you that bar, because so many people speak on that bar, so many people say that, my teacher thought I'd be this and I wouldn't make it, but fuck you, here I am and I made it. And I like the way he said it. I like the way he put that together. That was nice. It was nice. Get a real job. Okay,
pretty nice dream, but you better get a real job. No way. Yeah, I live what you dreaming. I could do this while I'm sleeping. I ain't the type that'll bring up your name for nothing, but please don't give me a reason. I'm on the edge now. I ain't playing with you. Never really been a fan of taking pictures. I'm just being honest. Yeah, I'll take it with your show selling now. Better get your tickets. Oh, Lord. I got a love for the fans. I can express what it feels like. Sometimes I wonder if it's even real life. Sometimes I look at the past and think about how I got here in the first place. You know the glove is my birthplace. I don't want to be rude, but I can get you on my worst. Ain't nothing for me. Do it all
I can get you on my worst day, bro. This is what I'm talking about. This is exactly what the fuck I was talking about, bro. In the last one, the grinding, you could see it. The confidence was coming out, bro. It was seriously coming out. Like, he's ready. He don't give a fuck. He's ready, boy. He is ready. If you come at me, I'm snapping at your neck now, because I'm feeling confident. Before, I just used to be this like emotional kind of rapper, this, that, the other. I was in that lane, but now I feel good enough and ready enough to push my boundaries. If you come looking for smoke, I will take you the fuck out. That's what it sounds like to me. And it's fire.
Birthplace. I don't want to be rude, but I can get you on my worst. Say nothing for me, do it all the time. Yeah, they barely working while I'm working overtime. Last year, they like who am I? Now this year, they like you the guy. Here's a little something for your car rides. If they set up a love, they all lied. Yeah, you know the logo, better recognize. Yeah, it's real music to the day we die.
Bringing out the tattoo. Bro, what the fuck? That shit right there. I'm not even joking, bro. That was fire. This shit only got 17 million views. I know I say only 17 million. 17 million is still a hell of a lot. But compared to some of his other stuff, bro, that was just straight bars, bro. Straight bars. Bro, they ain't no real... I can tell you now, there ain't no real connection to, in my opinion, to anything in the journey. But that if anything, if there's anything journalistic in that, is that he's literally phasing from all that stuff before to now just coming through and actually evolving as an MC, as a rapper. That is my feeling from the song. I might be wrong. There might be an actual factual opinion on this, like, basis of what is going on. But that's how I see it. And I like it. It's fire. Man, on to the next one. On to the next one. In the meantime, guys, subscribe to the channel. Help your boy out. Support the channel. Let's keep growing. Like the video. Comment down below what you guys thought. Bro, that was fire. I cannot wait to get into the next one. So until I see you on the next one, guys. Layers.